Let's hope somebody out there can help. Also developing, Clearwater police are now charging this man with manslaughter. They say he killed his own daughter during a fight with her boyfriend last night. This happened at the Bay Cove Apartments off U.S. 19. Investigators say the father had a knife and the 22-year-old tried to step in to de-escalate the situation. But that's when authorities say she was stabbed and later died at the hospital.